they'd want to be sending this season home on a high and taking this victory from the Airs, despite how close the two coaches are.
Averaging 20 points a game since coming in, Ty Webster. Kendrick Ray replies with a little floater. Gives it short. Now Hilliard will do the same.
We are going to be up and down in the Edgar Center today.
Kendrick Ray on the spin. What a finish.
I put it in the net.
His first points of the contest. Nico McCulloch averaging 10.5 points a game this so far this season. Kendrick Ray.
Oh, used the size of Timmons to close it by getting really physical with the screener, making that a more difficult shot.
Midway through the second, Kendrick Ray, deep two. Geez, got a lovely shot.
Shows that streaky stroke that is starting to find the net here in the second quarter.
Margin at 5. Kendrick Ray slows it down, calls out Bailey. It's enough for him to step around and drain another triple. 6.
All about keeping that knee from moving when you're wearing one of those. Trying to let something rest.
Ray made it tough, but gets...
coming through and snacking it a couple for himself.
We can argue over that a little bit later on.
All's fair when he drops in the bucket.
Pull up again, Kendrick Ray.
Oh, smooth.
Up by 8. Getting after it. Davison comes up with it. Telfer. Ray, and a finish.
Nice break. Good kick ahead by Carlin Davidson.
Now Harris, turnaround. 3 opportunities missed the Nuggies.
Making it difficult for themselves. Nice run, Bailey. Rewarded. What a pass right on target.
Count 38 to 35 tonight.
I've swapped that 3 rebound deficit at halftime for a 3 rebound lead as Kendrick Ray hits a 3 of his own.
But no one in the Sellers NBL is the Corey Webster 2 seconds. Here's Kendrick Ray. Over with his tough shot.
That's a big bucket.